doing? You can't see the road.
We don't have time for this.
I'll get him.
Your destination is on the left.
FBI?
Are you tribal police?
No, I'm here to take you to him. Look, very close. Just follow me, okay?
Yeah.
Chief, that's Corey Lambert with Fish and Wildlife. He's the one who found the body. And this is his father-in-law, Dan. You don't do nothing.
We got the same job, eh?
Well, I'm sorry to meet under these circumstances. So do you want to show me the body? I don't mean to be rude. I'm just freezing my ass off here, so the quicker, the better.
Yeah? Well, that's going to get a lot worse if you go out there dressed like that.
Your body's 5 miles on snowmobile. I'm afraid you'd be dead by the time we got there.
I got the call when I was at a weapons course in Riverton, so this is what I've got.
Well, you should have a winter gear bag in that truck.
Well, no, that's not a government vehicle. It's rental. I flew in from Vegas, so I'm just the closest agent to the scene. You don't think I can make it?
You're from Vegas?
No, I'm not from Vegas. I'm stationed there. I am from Fort Lauderdale. I'm sorry. If we're going to keep having this conversation,
let's get you fixed up inside. It's going to be great.
Thanks. Sorry. Excuse me. Thanks.
See what they send us.
Thermals can make underwear wedge up your bottom. I guess yours are already there. Yeah, this it fits. You're skinny.
Thank you.
Do you have gloves?
No.
Goodness. What were they thinking, sending you here?
Thank you.
Can you bring them back the minute you're done?
They were my granddaughters.
They ain't a gift. You hear me?
Yeah, of course. Okay.
Okay. Hey, buddy. I'm gonna need a couple more hours for work.
A couple. This is our day.
I promise. Okay.
Okay.
Hang the grips.
Letting up. Let's go.